Hi, it's not ready yet, but this is where I'm going to put the instructions for group assignment 2.